ब्रास सिटी सहोदय सोसाइटी ने आरएसडी एकेडमी में टर्म परीक्षा को लेकर कार्यक्रम किया। इसमें मुख्य अतिथि केंद्रीय माध्यमिक शिक्षा बोर्ड के नव नियुक्त संयुक्त निदेशक और क्षेत्रीय अधिकारी जेपी चतुर्वेदी थे। उन्होंने प्रधानाचार्य को टर्म परीक्षा को गंभीरता से लेने का निर्देश दिया। स्कूल परिसर में कार्यक्रम का आरंभ दीप प्रज्वलन और गणेश वंदना से हुआ और इस दौरान विद्यार्थियों ने कई कार्यक्रम प्रस्तुत कर लोगों का मन मोह लिया। कार्यक्रम में स्कूल के 238 बच्चों ने हिस्सा लिया। वहीं जिला विद्यालय निरीक्षक अरुण कुमार दुबे ने सीबीएसई विद्यालय द्वारा किए जा रहे कार्यों की सराहना की।
This wonderful function in times of pandemic and making us aware once again that let's get to normal, let's get to back to normal life. So welcome you all the kids, wonderful kids, to normalcy, to cheerfulness and to learning days back again. Well, as I am participating in cultural function, it is imperative that I must tell the importance of culture there. See, I will narrate one story because I am interacting with the kids. I have already interacted with the respective principals. So I'll use the teacher's pedagogy of storytelling here. So see, once a father and his children, his sons and daughters, they were flying kite and there was a good beach of air, the kite was flying high. It went all, and as you know, the kite can fly as long as there is string in your hand. So at the end, the father could not take it further. The children asked him, "Father, why are you restricting the kite to fly above?" The father said, "Listen, son, listen, children. I cannot go. This kite can fly only as long as I hold in this string." The children insisted, "No, father. The wind is, the breeze is good. Let the kite fly as high as it can." So to teach something, the father did it. He left the string. And as he left the string, what happened was, the kite rose to a height and then again started falling down and ultimately reached the ground. So the message is, the culture is thing which keeps you rooted in your culture, in your civilization, in your family values. So every child who is present here must understand the culture, it's an aggregate of lot of values, it's an aggregate of lot of knowledge domains, and that forms a basket of not many knowledge aspects to make it a culture. See, and few things as I want to speak to you is, I don't have much time, so I'll briefly narrate you two small stories further.
संयुक्त निदेशक ने आगामी परीक्षा पर विशेष ध्यान देने को कहा और साथ ही मुख्य अतिथियों को स्मृति चिन्ह देकर सम्मानित किया। कार्यक्रम का समापन राष्ट्रगान से हुआ। इस मौके पर शशि शर्मा, सुदर्शन, सुनीता भटनागर आदि मौजूद रहे।